Hello everyone, my name is Masterofroflness, welcome to Dawn of War Soulstorm. Today we'll be looking at the Salamanders mod, which adds in the Salamanders into the game. So let's play on Bloody River, and yeah, that's about right. I've done a couple of practice games with the Salamanders in order to get the feel of the faction. I can safely say that in terms of a balance with Dawn of War Soulstorm factions, they might be on the a tad bit on the weaker side, but I guess that depends on who you're versing off against. Anyway, Salamanders are a space marine chapter focused primarily on Melta weaponry as well as flamers. Oh yeah, in the background you'll be hearing music to Dawn of War 2, mostly because I face sometimes some copyright strikes due to some music, and let's just say the Salamanders music in the main menu does have some hints of copyrighted material. So just because I don't want this video to be blocked in Germany, yeah. I'm just gonna put on Dawn of War 2 music, which so far is safe. Actually, I once got a copyright strike off of just Dawn of War 1 music. So, it's weird. YouTube is a strange place where nothing makes any sense at all, but you do it because you like it. Anyway, so, Salamanders coming into UA, just like my discussion with Thousand Suns, I guess it would only work out like this. You go to your HQ, right? Just like how you do with Chaos Space Marines or Chaos Demons. And then you choose the Space Marine chapter that you want to play as. So, let's say there's Salamanders, Space Wolves, Ultramarines, that sort of stuff, right? And let's say I want to pick Salamanders. I get to use all the units that the Salamanders have access to in this mod, plus all their upgrades. However, I don't get the upgrades in the units from, like, Space Wolves, for example. Or maybe it could be how Chaos Demons and Chaos Space Marines are done, where essentially, depending on if the Chaos God likes a certain rival god, then you could... Oh shit. Space Marine. On Space Marine goodness. So, Blood Ravens versus Salamanders. Interesting. So, it could be how it's done with the Chaos Demons or Chaos Space Marines, where depending on if the Chaos God likes the rival god or not, you can use, certain units, or maybe not use certain units. So, for example, if you pick, I don't know, let's use a really bad example. Let's say Tzeentch doesn't like Khorne, and Khorne doesn't like Tzeentch. Because of that, you can't use any units that Tzeentch has if you pick Khorne, and vice versa. So maybe it can work like that, where let's say Space Wolves hate Salamanders. So let's just say, for example, this happens, right? Then you can't pick any, No, you can't pick any Space Wolves, and vice versa. Could be like that. Something to recon. Receiving. And, you know, all you UA has to do is maybe dedicate a building to all the unique units. So maybe have a building that has Space Wolves, Salamanders, Ultramarines, that sort of stuff. That's separate from that of the barracks. Something to recon. And then just, I don't know, work off of that. Maybe, what was it? Have the upgrades researchable in that specific building with the unique units. So if you have fire drakes, you can only get, if you have fire drakes in one building, you can only get all the salamander upgrades in that one building. Could be a possibility for the future. And really, most of these mods with, I don't know, Thousand Suns or Salamanders, for example, most of these Dawn of War mods that add in a completely new faction that is off the basis of an already existing Dawn of War Soulstorm faction or UA faction. All they need to do is have like one or two extremely unique units added in, like Fire Drakes or Forge Guard for the Salamanders. And then, you know, the rest of the units can just be a reskin. But then again, in the middle of a match, that might be a problem to have all your units reskinned. So maybe you just choose the chapter and then you can just call upon those unique units, and then that's the only difference. As well as, of course, upgrades. And if you pick, like, I don't know, Space Marine Undivided, let's say. You can't get any of the super units. Gathering
information. We are doom incarnate.
Commander. Instructions, Captain. Nice meme.
Moving, awaiting orders.
Move in the shadows, brothers.
Something to emerge?
Waiting for instructions.
Alright, we're gonna have to bring back our squads. If we don't, we might be in some kind of trouble, actually. Problem is that we don't have access to heavy bolters of the like, so that's it's really annoying, actually.
Fire and death follows us.
And it seems like they're doing that really cute thing where they're spamming out assault marine squads.
Awaiting orders.
It don't matter though. Oh, come on.
We move on.
Yeah, let's get a second tactical marine squad and then we'll get a assault marine squad.
Sneak behind them. Cover it up in progress.
Alright, good job.
We are receiving.
Now we finally have flamers. Forge Guard are interesting in that they can get upgraded to have Thunderhammers. Sadly, of course, is a later tier upgrade. Kill something. Oh my god. Alright, whatever. We weaken them up. That's good enough.
Box is active!
Let's get a sacred artifact. I mean, a Promethean cult. Got stuck in my head. No, not a Promethean cult. A Promethean cult. And then afterwards, we'll get the Salamander anvil. Interesting thing about some of the factions for Dao is the fact that some of them are really good for badges and banners. Like over here, you can see that the Space Marines, all of them have the symbol of Shrek. All my banners have the symbol of Shrek. My buildings even have the symbols of Shrek. But let's say, for example, I'm playing as Necrons, then I won't be able to actually see any of my custom badges or banners. And it really sucks. God, this is cancer. It doesn't matter though, we have a fully decked out Forge Guard squad.
Waiting for
strike for the Shatter.
However, early on these guys are really weak because their main drive is, you know, their hammers, of course. Well, the hammers, you might as well just say fuck off.
Subject to recon. Apprentices, wait for orders. Cover it up.
Interesting thing about the Salamanders is the fact that they're the nicest of the Space Marine chapters. You know, they care about the common citizen, they will help you out if you need aid.
We are receiving.
They won't indiscriminately kill humans. In terms of lore, Space Marine chapters will change their attitude on humans depending on a chapter-by-chapter basis. So, for example, while one chapter might be really nice and awesome dude bros like Salamanders, another could be just complete dicks who basically stomp on humans whenever they get the chance and how they feel they're superior to humans.
Waiting for instructions.
So that's one interesting tidbit about the lore, actually, the fact that you have all these different chapters who will treat humans in dynamically different ways. But obviously my favorite part of Warhammer 40k is what Matt Ward did. Oh god, best guy in the fucking game! Woo! We need to get some apothecaries, by the way. Alright, I'm gonna push forward against the Space Marines over here. See, look, they get turrets, I don't. That's not fair.
Instructions.
There's just a giant blob of tactical marines right now.
Orders, Commander.
Tactics in Dao 1 tend to turn into a case of who can A move and reinforce the most. It's not Dao 1's fault per se, but there are some stuff that I hope Dawn of War 1 expands upon that Dao 1 never really did well at. Okay, and I hope they don't go full Dawn of War 2 because that would be savage. And what I mean by a savage, I mean by get the fuck out.
strike. Something to read on. Oh, so fear the wrath of the Space Marines. No.
You know, an interesting tidbit about the Salamanders is the fact that their older, their skin tone is just pitch black. Look at this. Like, they're not even they're not African. They're not African American. They're not anything that would resemble something that you see on the planet. Like, no, they're just full on pitch black, dark eyed motherfuckers. It is kind of crazy. Do you have snipers?
Awaiting orders. Coordinates received. En route.
Construction circle for small.
Oh, Dr. Kato!
Moving.
My Melta gun is not working on the Dreadnought. Today I learned. Sacrifice the scout! Sacrifice the scout! Melta guns are not working.
From the flames I am forged anew.
Melta guns are really not working.
Angel of Mercy.
Into the melee. Strike for the Shatter.
Flame and bullets for the heretics!
My pious slab can wait. Till the Neutrino crafts.
Flame and bullets for the heretics!
Another.
No Xenosaurus that will fire more!
Okay, now what else we can get? Let's get the hammer time upgrade.
The Primarch's array. The rules of engineering bode well.
Suffer not the agents of oppression.
Okay, go.
While enemies remain, death will not stop a fireborn. I will sleep again.
Get out of these turret ranges.
Heed me, traitors, and tremble. Death will not stop a fireborn.
See, the problem with Salamanders also is the fact that they don't have access to any rocket units, so yeah, this is common sight.
I am here, sir, Angel of Mercy. Something to hurt?
Alright, we got the Forge Guard though.
You have need of my experience? No Xenos can stand the fireborn.
I shall ease the machine's first pain.
The chapter
burn, of baby, burn, burn, baby, burn, 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 burn. Shrek. Go, Shrek, go. Listen, your morale might be broken, but you're not dead yet.
This is the time for action, not rest. Death will not stop a fire.
Oh, look. His morale is so shit, he stopped moving. Nice meme.
Sons of Nature are here.
Alright, time to get some Dunderhammers.
Move, brothers!
I do also wish that in the future DAO, like, we won't have to take apothecaries and manually try to add them in. I hope that's just like a little upgrade you can get. Or at least just get rid of apothecaries as a separate entity. Why am I not getting forge hammers? I mean, forge hammers, thunder hammers. There is so much shit right now. This one guy has been jiggled about. And these Melta guns are not working at all. I am quite surprised. What are they good against? They should be good against everything. They seem to be not good against anything, however. So that is something. That is a bit of a meme, I gotta say.
Brothers.
Wow. Okay. So yeah, like I said, they're a bit on the weak side. They really are. There needs to be a lot of work on this faction in order for it to work onto UA. Heck, the same thing for Thousand Sons, but I feel like this is even worse.
On your orders.
Reporting, brothers. Killed in action.
Yeah, this is just, yeah, this is cancer right now. Fuck, I don't know what to get. Assault cannon? There we go. Yeah, fine, whatever. Sign for base defense and...
We stand and get the anvilas on you.
Grant me.
Cleanse the unclean with fire!
Yeah, I feel like it's a major nerf for them not to have any, missile units. Or at least let the melt-a-guns actually work. Multi-melt-a-gun? Is that what you need to get?
Duty to the Emperor is its own.
I don't know. Let's, yeah, 450, so we need, a few more resources, definitely. We'll have to go on the offensive again, because if we just, like, chill out, they're probably going to take advantage of that. So let's do that. Let's also get this.
We are ready to
see, I knew it.
Fire and faith follow our footsteps. Brothers, we move.
No, actually, could get the Thunderfire cannon.
Fire does not stop until it has consumed all.
Fire and death follows us!
As the Emperor God.
Oh, fuck me.
As men.
Yeah, just do it, yeah. Oh, wait, now you're fucked.
Cleanse the unclean with fire!
Oh, boy. They took out the apothecary. That's, not good. See, like, look at this. Their dreadnought is way stronger than it needs to be. It's just, damn, Daniel. Yeah, let's get out of here, dude. Come on, come on.
The Emperor guides my blade.
Are you guys gonna teleport or? Are you not gonna teleport? Okay, yeah, nice. Alright, well, now that made me a little bit salty, I'm not gonna lie. Like, that was like, wow, okay, nice. I'm not really sure what this thing does, actually. It has the same sound effect as the Builder Scarabs. Wow, that got me really salt. It's like, okay, they're not even gonna listen to me anymore.
As you wish.
We are ready to lift the yoke of oppression.
We go. Brothers, advance.
See, now these guys are just not moving.
Brothers,
oh, get back here. Alright, nice meme.
Location designated.
On the path of glory.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, these Thunderfire cannons are doing reasonably well.
Orders, Commander.
Hmm. Oh, now we got invisible units. Okay, nice.
Orders, Commander.
What is it, brother? Executing order. Waiting for orders.
Box channels.
All right, come on, Servo Skull. As soon as you're out. There we go. Yeah, we really do need burn the heretic as soon as possible because I want that land raider.
Coordinates received.
Oh God, my cancer. Okay. Yep. Now we're gonna have to take out these guys. Could go for a librarian. I'm not really good at using the librarian's abilities, however, but I mean, we could try it out.
For the Imperium.
En route!
On the path of glory. To serve the chapter.
Strike them down with all your might!
My brothers will not fall. Take me, my brothers.
Come on, come on.
Salamander, cycle ready.
Coordinates received! Strike hard!
Bring the heat of a thousand forges.
Alright. Yeah, with Thunderfire cannons, I think we can finally do this. Oh no! That is not a good meme. Not a good meme. Nope, nope, nope. Bad meme. Oh no. Oh, actually. I'll live. Yeah, the chaplain's finally here though, which is good. Man, that orbital ability is a lot more devastating in this game than it was ever in UA.
Area. It will be ours. Awaiting orders. Box open.
Okay, well, that's not good for business.
I sensed you would choose such.
You know, I think they can get more,
It shall be done. I foresaw this area.
Let's try on Heat of the Furnace. Oh god, no. Oh no. Alright, yeah, that's not good. That's really not. That's not good. But we can get fire drakes now. That's good. That's good. Yeah. What is the AI is always doing like this base race situation? Like they did it with Thousand Suns, and I was just like, oh, okay. All right. Thanks for shopping at fucking Costco. How are you today? May I take your hat, sir?
Can't
even be mad.
Fire and faith follow our footsteps.
Is that a dubstep remix of Dawn of War 2's music?
Brothers, we move.
How is that not copyrighted? Why is that in here?
They will feel my wrath.
I thought I was complaining because it's an okay remix of
Vulcan.
The song, but whatever.
Master Chu Shan has requested we assist you.
Charge!
Yeah, this is extremely difficult actually because the Space Marine faction has stuff that is just quite, it's just way better than ours stuff. But let me see the Thunderfire cannons. I don't think he can get this stuff, so maybe if we spam out Thunderfire cannons, maybe we can win. Maybe he could spam them out, but he's just choosing not to because, I don't know, his mom dropped them on his head when he was a baby. I'm not sure.
Into the melee,
doesn't really matter though, we got the Land Raider.
The Primarch guides us.
you've sullied the Primarch's name by fleeing. Receiving.
Oh boy. Soul Terminators have no end.
The enemy lies between the hammer and the anvil.
I'm not sure if,
forward into the pyre of war.
Okay, you know what? Get rid of these guys.
Brothers, you are advance. Brothers, we move.
Okay, keep going, keep going.
For the Emperor.
I think I've shown off quite enough.
We are the hammer with which to strike against the anvil.
Moving. Coordinates received. En route.
We endure. We are Salamander.
Alright, everybody push. Push, everybody push.
Brothers,
even though there's
the chapter
invisible
the
snipers, which is... What are you guys doing? Yeah, pathfinding in this game is, it's not as bad as Army Men RTS, but it's getting there. I like to definitely like look at pathfinding in RTS games, like, is it as bad as Army Men RTS? Even though I love Army Men RTS, but that game had terrible pathfinding.
Bring the heat of a thousand forges.
Let's kill off the Space Marine unit.
For the Emperor.
To get, like, possibly more stuff.
Sir Primarch guides us. Relocating to
honestly, I haven't been able to, actually, let me stop that.
Brothers, advance.
Alright, now it's time for fire drakes.
The Emperor's light follows.
Yeah, we really do need that servo skull. I could have sworn that if you get close to the unit, it would at least reveal itself. Okay, here are the fire drakes. They have a lizard or alligator motif going on for them. A drake motif. There we go.
As the Pantheon Council directs us.
Damn, fire drakes are weak.
The Forge Father's work is always righteous. We seek not the easy path.
Yeah, we might lose this one because again, like, his stuff is just way better than ours.
Redeemer, forward into the pyre of war. The chapter's honor demands it.
Now, if we can summon Primarch Vulcan, there we go. Now that's what we're talking about.
I fear no evil. I am fear of incident. Coordinates received. En route.
But yeah, as you can tell, this is just a shit
Vulcan's
show.
Eyes are upon us.
As you wish.
It also doesn't help that we're versing off against, you know, the AI in Dao, which, you know, like many RTS AIs, this cheat when it comes to resources.
Sons of Nocturne are here.
Vulcan's eyes are upon us.
Strike while thunder.
Praise Vulcan.
No, however. This Lamb Raider really did save us, so that's something. We need to get a whirlwind, I think. Yeah, we need to get that. Like, we might be able to win, but damn if it's gonna be hard, because these guys haven't really given us any, like, room to grow. And every single battle with them, we have to, like, massively overpower them in order to win.
What's our next target?
Destination port.
Vulcan's eyes are upon us.
Let's see, maybe it's yeah, maybe it's like the initial squad costs more requisition. Ooh. This doesn't even help fire drakes. Ooh, Nocturne Pattern Bolters, actually. Actually, you know, that might help.
Strike like thunder!
Ooh, Storm Raven. Well, you can only get the Storm Raven or the Land Raider.
We await with the patience of
Raven. And I chose the Land Raider.
Vulcan's eyes are upon us.
Our brothers need long-range order received.
Flamestorm cannons charged. We await with the patience of Kaliman.
Yeah, just cook that metal.
Box open.
Orders on calmly.
Vulcan's eyes are upon us.
Ready to serve. Ready to serve.
Okay, let's get fire tricks again.
Praise Vulcan. Let the fire take them.
We bring death from the skies.
We endure. We are Salamander. Land Raider Redeemer will only leave ashes behind.
Okay, this is bad.
The Forge Father's work is always righteous.
I am incredibly surprised Redeemer, by this faction, honestly.
Forward into the pyre of war. We endure. We are Salamander.
Repairing.
Hiding will not spare them.
Forever.
Ooh, come on, come on.
We are Salamander. The smell of
Prometheum. Oh, he's zergling surrounding me. Once this Land Raider's is dead, it's pretty much over.
The Forge Father's work
is like it's this is the only thing that's been keeping me alive.
We are Salamander.
I am here to serve. Awaiting instructions.
I'm very confused by only one, by only the by their I'm confused by the I guess the instruction the restrictions the Salamanders have on a lot of their units. You'd expect like a lot more slots on their heavy weapons, but no, it seems like they have very little. Maybe like when the game is full, when this, maybe if this faction ever comes out to UA, maybe changes that they have more slots. Otherwise, they're just very weak in comparison to other factions, like very lackluster.
Coordinates marked. Receiving.
We endure the cauldron.
Orders on calmly. Waiting for orders.
Alright.
Location designated.
Oh. That guy almost died. Almost died.
Vulcan guides us.
Battlefield waits for us.
Yeah. I thought about it, so.
Ready to serve.
Oh god.
Brothers,
how long does it take for these guys to teleport? Maybe I'm too used to Ultimate Apocalypse mod's way of teleporting, but that was a very that was a way superior way of teleporting. And now cheese is about to happen. Big cheese! Big cheese arena. Alright, well. Yeah, this might just be it. Maybe it's good that this is about it.
I am fear incarnate.
Actually, now we can win this still.
Council directs us.
We are ready to lift the yoke of oppression.
Just have to push. This is dumb though. That ability. You get the Force Commander.
Strike like thunder.
We await with the patience of Kaliman.
Duty to the Emperor is its own.
Okay, fire drakes.
coordinates. We are here to serve.
The Primarch guides us.
Yeah, they should. Yeah, I wish, what was it? Squads, sniper squads were changed in this game, in the base game, so that you can see the invisible squad even if you, when you're right next to them.
Word of the Fireborn needs support.
Burn them all to ash.
Sons of Nocturne. Attack.
I wonder what's a better faction to verse off against, because against Space Marines, this is kind of a slaughter for the Space Marines. You know, with I think honestly, one of the big problems is probably the lack of las cannons, because las cannons are so fucking good.
How can we serve?
On the path of glory.
Also, fire tricks are just really weak in general. Very weak units. I don't know why that is. Like,
Flamestorm cannons charged.
To the flag!
Praise Vulcan.
Heavy infantry. Oh, yep. Line Raider's dead. If we don't get it up again, then we lost.
Smash them!
Oh, did I cancel it? Alright. Yeah.
Fire does not stop until it has consumed all.
Yeah. Maybe we get the Storm Raven out. That seems like maybe it could be a way better option.
Box open.
Though, I'm gonna be honest, I don't know what's a better option, because fighting these guys is proving to be extremely difficult.
As you wish, brother.
Yeah, we'll try the Storm Raven. I don't know.
Box open.
Salamanders need no rest.
We are receiving.
Okay. Alright, finally the Dreadnought dies, but at what cost though, right? Yeah, now they have a Land Raider that's way stronger than my Land Raider. Mine was like 90 to 100 damage, I think.
Our captain has ordered us.
The chapter's honor demands it.
Yeah, I suppose you can, in terms of balance-wise, you can make it so that the Salamanders are focused on anti-infantry weaponry.
We bring death from the skies.
But definitely make the Salamanders way tougher than this incarnation, because this incarnation's a joke. So supposedly, the Salamanders are famous for having a large amount of,
is a worthy one.
Casualties. So that is something. All right, we'll try out the Storm Raven, and then we'll get blasted to bits by the Terminator squads.
Word of the Fireborn needs support.
Yeah, I don't have The Predators doesn't really have any melta weapons, or the melta weapons aren't that useful. No, fire tricks are so. I love how the lore is like these are like extreme badasses, and then they're just super weak.
To the maelstrom.
Twenty to 26 range damage.
We shall cleanse this.
Yikes!
World.
Yeah, it's definitely over. Oh. All right, so that would be the Salamanders for Dawn of War Soulstorm. I do have to warn you that there are some balance issues with this faction. However, the look and feel of the Salamanders is very true to their origins. So anyway, I will see you guys next time in the next video. Bye-bye and take care.